Now let's talk about the dot product of A dotted with B. When you take the dot product, you end up with a scalar value. Let's call it C. Notice this is a scalar. It does not have a vector over the top of it. A dotted with B, so in other words, the value of C, is just AX times BX plus AY times BY. What that value of C gives us is also evaluated as the magnitude of A times the magnitude of B times the cosine of the angle between them. Here's a picture of A and a picture of B, and right here is the angle between them, theta AB. So a very important thing is if you want to find out if A is perpendicular to B, then you can just look at this. A, B, cosine of theta, and if they were perpendicular, theta would be 90 degrees and the cosine would be 0. So in the event that you do a dot product and you find out that you come up with a 0 value, then you can say yes, they are perpendicular. Another thing that you can do with a dot product is something called a projection. A projection of, so if we wanted to find the projection of A on B, we would draw a perpendicular line from B to A. See, it's perpendicular to B and it's going up to A. And the projection would be this magnitude right there. So we'd want to know how much of A is going in the direction of B. So again, it's how much, that's a magnitude, of A is in the same direction as B.